15 here. Today we're gonna be playing some ranked and Rainbow Six Siege. So hopefully y'all guys subscribe, put a like, and comment down below. So let's get started then. Let's see who we're gonna be. Guess we can go to high garage. Okay then. Don't basically give, but. Who else could? Man, so I'm trying to think. If we're gonna be in garage, I need to reinforce some hatches upstairs. So this is gonna be a little late upload tonight. So I hope y'all guys be still tuned in. So let's get things started then.
Secure the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
This is funny, like, fuse confused everywhere. In this whole room, so we're basically all done. He does. And the Rainbow also had a new update in here, so. Come on. Spotted.
Op 4 found the biohazard container.
Good by Seth. Tagging me. Sit here and freaking what? Come on, everybody's leaving and everything. So come on, what you gonna do? Just hold my blood.
They've ceased attempting to secure the container.
So what's going on? Really?
Biohazard container securing pod.
Okay,
take
good.
Out the hostile.
Like that.
Friendly's victorious. Hostiles eliminated.
So now let's go attack. To have half of our team that's gone. Guess I go this. So yeah, Jackie L, the new operator I got. He can scan footsteps that's on the ground. That people that be roaming around, like, see, for instance, Cavera. Let's see, let's go hunt down some people.
Locate the biohazard container.
God dang. Everybody's just leaving. It's gonna be 2-1. down there. Let's check up here. Should have been fused, but that's okay.
Insertion in 10 seconds. 5 seconds to go. Biohazard container location unknown. Find the biohazard container.
I guess you could go back where the one.
Let's proceed fully.
I can't get from up there.
Down to one friendly. One op four remaining.
Okay, this is nice. Ha 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 ha.
Op four eliminated. Friendly mission successful.
I was thinking about going the back way, but I was like, So wow, this is gonna be a very interesting game. No garage, finally. Let's see. Scrap, which place? So it's basically a 3-on-3 that I like.
Okay.
I'm really not going to barricade this because of reasons. Except for barricade that. That.
Op 4 drone has found the biohazard container.
Where are the drones? They can hit them. Forget about it. Got other stuff to do. So I see you now. What's going on? They took out half of the cameras. That's pretty clever. Okay, now they're in the front lobby. I see. If I peek around here.
Protect the biohazard container. Op 4 is securing the biohazard container. One friendly remaining. Prevent further access to the biohazard container.
Come on, where is he? See, we're attacking again. Might go fuse. Blow them all up. Breach smoke. Let's see how this goes. I can't believe how many people just shoot. Well, let's see if we can keep on grinding. Let's just not lose against these just two people. No, I'm just gonna go down the easiest way.
Biohazard container located. Op 4 eliminated.
Shield 7-4. None. Okay, that's pretty shocking. Why everybody's just leaving? They got a 30-minute suspension from rank. So let's see who we're gonna do. I should have been running after that glass the last time that we was protecting. Cause that was really just my fault right there. Which I still on the ground or somewhere. I've switched to another gun if I was thinking about going peeking.
Secure the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
Cool.
Jammer ready.
how this is gonna go. I don't know really how this is gonna go. One more game and we win. So, I guess we can do a little terrace hunt after this one.
10 seconds remaining. Down to 5 seconds.
I guess I got some people down.
Op 4 hasn't found the biohazard container. They will attempt to locate it during the assault.
It's at the same place. I see where they are. Okay, they shut this up.
They've ceased attempting to secure the biohazard container, securing paused. Take out the hostiles. Op 4 found the biohazard container. One Op 4 remaining. Op 4 eliminated. Mission successful.
He was that was pretty easy. So I don't know. I might skip out on Terrace and do another rank match. That'll be decided. And when we come back. Okay, now we're going to Terrace Hunt. So this is the new loading screen. You can get into a faster game quicker than like the old version. So. Scratch hostage. Should take about at least a good 2 minutes, 3 minutes. It depends. I'm just rushing in there, but I can't because of reasons. Suicide bombers. Another mess. Bombs. Not bombs, but I've got basically a C4. Bunch of C4s and yeah, just that. Suicide bombs and C4s. I need to get me some weapon camo, my skins or weapons camo, whatever they call in this game. So recruit, dang, why are you picking a recruit? Oh, so you just playing? Well, you gonna have a good time in here? Have no mercy, because I met a recruit that was only 11. He destroyed the whole team. He was like 11 and like 1, I think. And I was like, wow.
Did you hear that?
Get your hands in the cage.
Just want to make sure.
Reloading.
There and there.
Got eyes on the hostage.
No, no.
Hostage secured. Move to the extraction.
Shoot.
Hostiles approaching. Keep the hostage safe.
Dang, that was much good. C4s. We gotta go in somewhere. I guess That was easy. A little quick terror set, so wait, let me take. Can I catch up with you? Dang. That was easy.
Well done. Hostage extracted.
If you like this video, please like, subscribe, and I guess I'll see you. In the next video. Look at everybody. Peace. Let's see what place I can get in. Third. So, see you.